kya hua.
Okay, so good morning. This is after my Leh Ladakh trip, 3 months later. This is December. I'm heading towards Goa. It's going to be a 2-day ride. I'm leaving from my humble abode, Bangalore, which is in Oil Mill Road, Bangalore. And Hubli is about 430 kilometers from here. Trying to reach there by 6 this evening with my wife and with my father's and mother's blessings. We just had a prayer and we're leaving. So from Hubli, Goa was about 180 odd kilometers, which we're going to try and cover our second day. Right. So on the way, there are many more things to see, many more things to watch out for. It's very scenic. It's beautiful. I'm going to enjoy the ride as well as the destination this time. See you then. The view is just breathtaking, right? There's not much of water in here, but absolutely the water is crystal clear, at least on this shore. It's absolutely beautiful, right? Because the greenery around, the water flowing from one side to the other side. This bridge is the one which is heading towards Hubli. And that bridge, if you can focus over there, that's the one moving from Hubli towards Bangalore. Right. I'm standing here, I'm gonna stand here for another 10 more minutes. Enjoy the beautiful view, and then probably I'll head towards Hubli, which is going to be my first stop before I reach Goa. Alright.
Sandra, what is your experience on this bridge?
So I can feel that vibration.
Yeah, the bridge shakes, right? Heavy bridge. What do you feel about this place?
Very clean.
Yeah. Would you like to have a dip?
I would love it.
Why are you standing here?
Tired?
Been doing the riding.
I was tired sitting at the back.
Yeah, but you had 2 idlis in the morning, 2 cups of chutney, one cup of sambar, and a masala dosa.
Almost left, and you pinched me and you woke me up.
Okay, then I think you should go to sleep. Let's ride. Okay.
This happens to my deal too. I'm at Hubli, staying in a hotel called Sai Parivar. This is right next to the bus stand. It's a very nice place, very neat. I think it's the hotel is new. Service is decent. I got a deal of like 50 rupees per day for an obvious seat. We can just show around the place, please. So now we are heading towards Goa, which is about 180 kilometers from here. While coming on the way yesterday, my bullet heat weapon stopped. Alright, for a moment I thought it ceased, but luckily it didn't. I just happened to cool it down, and now I rode it back to me for about 15 kilometers, and it's running. So I think the bike's fine. I'm taking it now, and probably I'll catch you later on in the day. Right. See you then. Alright, I'm at Ram Nagara. This is not the same as the one on Mysore Road. This is on the way to Panaji. This is the route that you take while you reach Ponda, and then you reach Panaji. This is Malaprabha River, which supplies the drinking water to all the villages around here. and I just happened to stop here is because it's so beautiful and the water is so clean. There are people washing their clothes over there at the banks of the river.
It's beautiful, but it's cold.
Go.
Khol to rakh ke paye khol bana ke chakra sudarshan bol jang ke peede gas ke baan khuli hai aaj sher ki maan.
Yeah, so I reached Castle Rock. This is supposed to be a place where the adventure starts, where you reach Dudhsagar by trekking on the railway track. Unfortunately, there are some incidents that happened about 6 months back where four of them died, I heard. And there are some more illegal activities as well. So they put up a board here that you can no more trek. Unfortunate for those who've not done it before, but luckily for me, I think I've done it about 3 years back. Yeah. Don't be disappointed. You still have an opportunity if you still want to see Dudhsagar. From this side, you can take the train which passes by, and then on your way back, you'll have to take a passenger train, but that happens to be only in the evening. Alright, so this is the Castle Rock railway station, right? And let me show you the proof for what I just mentioned.
What is your experience of having a tattoo or going to have a tattoo?
I do not know how painful this will be.
It's not going to be painful, you're not going for a surgery. Yeah? Tattoo that you wanted to have for a lifetime and it's finally happening in your favorite location, Goa.
I'm very excited. Hmm. I'm just eagerly waiting.
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Oppan Gangnam Style. Hey, sexy lady. Op, 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 op.
So I'm at the majestic place in Goa, one of the most popular beaches. It needs no introduction, I'll just give you a clue. Sing is King was shot in this location. I guess even Dilwale was shot in this location, starting from the parking lot. I think that gives on the name. Yes, I'm at Vagator, Goa. We just came back from this beach, I know which one. What's the name of that? Arambol. Arambol. So my good friend Abbas suggested me to go to Arambol. I didn't find anything great about it, but it was very similar to Kalambur. But here I'm at Vagator, beautiful location which has a lot of memories, movies, and I'm making my own memory here. Alright, so this is day 2 for me in Goa. I reached Goa yesterday. Looked around the Kalambur beach and now I'm going around all the beaches of North Goa. After this, my wife's very tired. We're heading back to the room. and probably we'll have a lunch there. Okay, see you later. You would have heard of red chili and green chili, but we are sitting at pink chili. Pink chili has very unique concept for the restaurant, and they also have a shop which has a lot of mementos that you can buy from this place. But I'm expecting something unique. Chair that I'm sitting in, this is a darbar, a kingly style chair. But there are some unique stuff that I've seen here that I want to show you. Let's go there. Alright, let's look at this. This chair is made of drum. Alright, drum. Absolute drum. What they've done is, they've got the entire drum in here. They've just left the top of it and they've used a plank to put it here. Alright, which acts as a seating, and then the cutting of this trunk becomes your back support. All you have to do is sit back and relax. Not so relaxing, but it's actually unique. Right? Come, let me show you. This table is made of the cycle wheel. You can see the spokes in it, a glass fit there. And it's actually supported by cycle rim itself, right? Nice concept, huh? Let me show you a peek. So this is the sewing machine. You can actually see it works, but the only thing is there's nothing on top. They made a dummy sewing machine, which acts as a table. Lovely, right? So with that said, the top of this floor has sari. Very nice. Now this is all done by Duncan Vegas. I don't know who that is, but this is the project. Good. I enjoyed sitting in that auto rickshaw. It's nice. Pink chili. The famous Sanjana Beach. Nothing much you can do here, but it's absolutely got a fantastic view. You can walk around, dip your legs in the sea. That's the spot where everybody is assembling. We came to the wrong side. So this is Abbas who's managing as a chef at Sevrazek in Kalungut Beach. He's served us lovely breakfast, an amazing, the prawn chili. Yeah, prawn chili. He's been really good, and he's also been a gentleman because he also manages around this place, Pasafraz. But Abbas, I'm leaving tonight.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Nice to meet you, sir.
Pleasure.
Most welcome anytime.
Yes.
24/7.
Absolutely.
In Goa.
Yes.
Anything.
Yes. And he also gave me a lot of places like a navigator. He's been a GPS for me. He's really been amazing. And I really hope that we can make it to this place again. Right? So okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Good night.
All the best.
Best of luck. Happy journey tomorrow.
See you.
And
he also helped us.
Santosh.
Santosh. Stanley.
All right, this is Sandra. Where are you seated? How can you be so silly? Cool. Oh, cafe. Cool. It's Sherman's Cove.
That's what I told Mr. Stanley.
All right. So what are you having here?
Fish. Crab.
Okay.
Rice.
Crab? Did you order crab?
You did order crab.
No.
I think fish.
What's the price of the fish?
But it's less than crab.
Now you know that I really have to be scared. I want to order something which is like cheap but good. My wife orders for me sometimes. But she orders without knowing the price for me.
Good morning. So this is my last day in Goa. I'm leaving Sipra's beach retreat center that I stayed here. It was beautiful, just beautiful. Not because of the way it is set up, but absolutely the location is fantastic. Just by the beach, you can see the beach, you can see that side. And now, if you feel bored, you can play a game of snooker, which I didn't try because I had other things to enjoy. Here, I'm just going to try one. And I couldn't want because I have to practice all day. But that's it. If you feel even more bored, you can even try to do Kelly's Irish Bar, which is named after the famous musician, Dubliner's founder. So with that said, while I'm talking, my breakfast is already ready on the table. I'm going to fill my tummy, head on my bullet which is parked there, I'm all set, and probably go to Yana. Yana happens to be a trekking spot. You can trek for about half a kilometer or so, if I'm motivated to go there. So I'll see you on the way. Thank you.
For that, I'll like to create a river, and that river has to join
this setup here, like a pond.
Okay.
And I have to have such a big area in front of my house. Then probably I'll come back and pick all these items and put it back at my home.
Which is impossible.
So you get the idea.
Sindhu koni daadide
Bangalore Devanahalli, but Yana Sirsi Devanahalli. It's absolutely dark, pitch dark. We're kind of late because we started Panaji only by 2:30. And we're reaping the benefits of starting late in the day to travel. Dark, pitch dark. My wife's scared. In fact, she's shit scared. Her hands are trembling while she's holding a camera. But I'm absolutely enjoying this ride. Yeah, there's a house. I think it's a small village. And we are going on and on and on. And possibly I think there are some ghosts here that is loafing around. And I've heard that these ghosts tend to carry the pillion rider because they're actually a burden to the vehicle and the rider. If I happen to reach the resort alone, then please guys, it has to be one of the ghosts that is residing here.
Good morning. We are at Devanahalli, the one which is near Sissi. We came here last night around 9 o'clock, very late in the night. My wife was shit scared because there is nobody on the road and absolutely it's not a highway. It happens to be like a gully road, a local gully road. But however, we made it, as always, and we are here staying at Swastik Homestay. This was recommended by my newly promoted friend, Shiv Prasad, right? An amazing guy. He saw something unique here, which is the rock formation in the middle of the forest, which is the Yana Rocks, which is about 17 kilometers from here, so we're heading there now. We're going to have a nice time and then also probably look at Vibhuti Falls, which is close by, and then head back here. Neer Dosa is getting prepared for us, right? So I've asked the gentleman not to prepare it early, keep it ready right when we are here, which is around 9:30 or 10, right? So that's my plan for today. Post that, I'm heading towards Bangalore. So see you at Yana Rocks.
Where are we heading to?
We reached Yana finally, alright. Some of them are really steep roads. But yeah, we have to walk a little past. But yeah, it's absolutely a forest area. Nothing much you can see yet. But something that I observed is I haven't observed in a single animal, not even an ant, in this forest. Except it was inhabited by all Homo sapiens. Two of them are here. And that's the entrance to the Yana Rocks. So we're heading there. Focus. This is the gate. And I think I'm the first today to do the opening ceremony. That's the way we like the world. I'm sicker than an oil spill. She says she won't, but I bet she will. Timber. Swing your partner round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night. So this is the Yana Rocks. Unique formation that we know nothing about. How it was formed or
where it came from. There's absolutely forest around this place. But this is a big, big rock. And there's a passage in between.
One of a kind grasshopper. There it moves. Yeah. So that's the proof that it's alive. Yeah, he's dancing. Good. That's a good dance. Nice. Okay, so this is Vivek, who owns this place, Swastik Homestay. Swastik Homestay. And he was very kind enough to give us good accommodation, good food, and neat dosa as well. Yeah. So Vivek, you worked in Bangalore emphasis for about a year, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. The same as where my wife worked. Right? So they're having a good conversation about some guy who's become a manager from team leader.
No, he was a trainer.
Ah, okay.
Voice and action trainer.
Okay. Good. It's a nice place, Vivek.
Yeah.
I'll recommend this to a lot of people.
Yeah,
I'm making a video, I'll put it up on YouTube.
Yeah.
So you can see that on YouTube.
And he?
Yeah. So Sachin, that is Sachin, who was helping us out with accommodation, food, and all the things around here. Thank you, Sachin. Right. So once the bill is ready, we are all ready to move. Okay?
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through.